A serial killer.
He needs to be stopped.
A self-appointed vigilante.
The public seems to think he's a real hero.
And a police force trying to stop them both.
You've given a brand new investigator a serial murder case.
I'm just trying to do my job.
Apparently we have a vigilante and you are going to find him.
Absolutely.
He's got to be stopped before some innocent victim gets killed.
There's a vigilante in your city saving children.
If you kill a child, you deserve to die.
They're saying that you're helping this vigilante.
A cop is under suspicion.
I can assure you he's not the vigilante.
It's wrong to cover up for criminals.
Internal Affairs is already looking into you.
And his rookie partner is now in charge.
She has zero experience.
You're helping him, aren't you?
The murders are adding up.
That was the worst crime scene I ever saw.
You're lying, man. You know who it is.
The clues are leading nowhere.
It's turning into a huge homicide case.
It had to be a law enforcement officer. No one else could get in and out like that.
And the danger is hitting too close to home.
Where's Cassie?
Okay, Ben, what's going on?
I've given orders. You are not to go down there.
The only way to save his child is to stop a killer.
Tell me where she is!
Sean Patrick Flannery, Joey Lauren Adams, Mimi Rogers.